Where's all the ice with all the platinum under that? PUA is over, I don't think it's coming back. Now niggas jacking cars, they just trying to run it back. Nigga 2030 large, how the fuck you fumble that?
It's the guy Gioli repping Gioli.com, and y'all niggas gotta learn boundaries, man. First I let you in my car, then I let you in my house. You know what I mean? But this is the only way I'ma do video reactions, because honestly, I'm not with all that editing shit, and I won't be with all that editing shit. I'm not doing it. So we're gonna watch this shit together, or ain't nobody gonna see it. That's how it's going. I got my DJ with me. DJ, what's up?
Yo, DJ Anonymous.
Alright, so this is what we doing. New shit in 4K, alright? Kendrick. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if the TV play 4K, right?
Hello, new world. All the boys and girls. I got some
cool. Only thing I heard about this shit was some Illuminati shit going on in this video. That's the only thing I know. So, why this shit got waves on the TV? Yo, my first video reaction is going rough. I'm gonna keep it real. What the fuck? Why is it waves? Kendrick is making waves on the TV while it's paused. What? This nigga, this is Jesus. I mean, just clear Jesus symbolism, right?
Right.
Like, there's no. But I mean, he was wearing the crown of thorns on his head, on the video, on the cover. So it was like, alright, it's like Malcolm X and Jesus mix or something. I don't know. Right.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex in the White House.
I'm a little concerned about, maybe you can't see, I'm a little concerned about this black and white skirt this girl got on with the checker pattern. That's classic Illuminati.
Take off the weird ass jewelry, I'm gonna take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off the idols. Take off the runway.
That was my idol.
Take off the sandal. Pay 5 days pay. Take off the new and the final. Take off the false flag. Take off the section. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the outdoor. Take off the unsure. Take off the solutions I lack. Take off the fake team. Take off the fake wall. Take off the outlook I care. Take off the gossip. Take off.
Let me tell you something about LA niggas. They fucking love burpees. This nigga doing burpees on him. Listen, when LA nigga want to get in shape, they gonna hit some burpees. That's a fact. It's like the best full body workout ever.
The new logic, they found the jungle. Took off the shirt, they took off the doge, took off the back and back.
This nigga had to do 6 months in the county before.
You ugly as fuck. You out of pocket. Two ATMs, you stepping away. You out of pocket. Who you think they talk about? Talk about us. You out of pocket. Who you think they
Why every time I see him now, he got this vulnerable look on his face? Like every time they got a close up on his nigga, like.
Right.
Like a victim look.
He been through some shit.
I don't know what's up with this. All my descendants, they tell me my sheep and say I ain't too real. I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change, you care because I know the feelings that came with burial cries. Bitch, what the fuck was that?
Two ATMs, you stepping away. Who you think they talk about us?
They're gonna make you right for baby King right there. Baby King, we know Kendrick writing all them raps, nigga. That's the best part of the video, honestly. This shit hard.
game time.
Put the fucking council over, dog. Say what I want about you niggas, I'm like overdog. I keep you trapped just like I'm Jitter, but I own it all. Oh, you worry about a critic, that ain't protocol, bitch.
I'm gonna be honest with you. What do you expect from a Kendrick Lamar video? What do you expect from a Kendrick Lamar video? You know what I'm saying? This is a horrible angle too. Next time it won't be at this angle. That should've be like, I got it the way I'm gonna do it. It's everything I expected from a Kendrick Lamar video, just not as good. You know what I'm saying? If I had to rank that amongst his videos, it'd be pretty low, right?
It started out good though. I was like,
right.
It just kind of, it didn't really lift off.
Now see, I'm a esoteric nigga. You see what I'm saying? I'm gonna go back, find some shit that I ain't see. You get what I'm saying? I'm sure I'm finding a lot of symbolism within what he's doing and what he's saying. Cause that's actually only second time I heard the song either. Cause I haven't been listening to the fucking album either, so like, I'm sure I'm gonna find some correlations between the song and the video more. It's funny because I was hearing people compare the song to DNA, and I didn't really get it because upon first listen, I was like, nah. But it's pretty much DNA 2022.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? How you feel about it overall though?
It just for me, it put in a lot of whys. I want to know the symbolism, why it's feeling so Illuminati-like.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird.
Yeah. And Kendrick has been good at not having a lot of that shit in his videos compared to other superstars. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas on his level always got some type of wild shit I could point out. You know what I'm saying? But I'm trying not to go too far into that shit on these video reactions. I don't want to be that video reaction nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, telling how everybody. But, listen, for the record, because I'm probably never going to do this again. Everybody's in the shit. All right? Everybody's in it. That's it. It's everybody's in it. There's nobody that's not. All right? I'm not saying it no more. But yeah, I mean, pretty good video for like, if this was somebody else, I'd probably be way more impressed. I do think the black and white fit the production perfectly. I do think the edits was like, the timing of the edits was like on point with what was going on sonically. It felt like fast paced and shit like that. You know what I mean? Even the scene like when him and Baby Keem was walking down the hallway, though it was a one shot for like maybe like 10, 15 seconds, it still was like a lot of motion and within it, you know, so that's a lot going on. I liked it, man. What would you give if you had to rate it like overall?
Give it an 8.
Yeah, I give it like 7.8. Yeah, so that's actually, I'm gonna put that on the playlist. That's gonna be on gholy.com, newish Spotify playlist. It's so weird with y'all niggas being in my house. I gotta get used to that. But it's gonna be on the playlist. The link is below to the playlist. Any other video reaction y'all want to see me do, hit me up. Like I said, I'm never in my life ever gonna be sitting there editing a video next to my fucking head like this, and then gotta stop it. Y'all niggas ain't paying me enough for that shit yet. When the shit is rolling, maybe I'll think about it, but right now that ain't gonna happen. It's too time consuming. So yeah, let me know any other video reactions y'all want me to do. Hit me up. I'm not hard to find, man. It's the guy Jolie, repping Jolie.com. The fuck out my house.
Yeah, and self-esteem is at an all-time low. The people feel without the filters, they ain't got that glow. And everybody think everybody doing better than them, but they fake when it's time to define better again.